Today we're going to be playing Five Nights at Freddy's. So, enjoy! New game, since I already started night two. Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. Family restaurant looking for the security guard. Look at that. There's a boo-boo Freddy nose. I'm going to spam all cams rapidly. Now that's what I was talking about. Finishing your week now?
So, I know it can be a bit overwhelming, but I'm here to tell you there's nothing to worry about. You'll be fine.
Oh, yeah, so there is nothing to worry about.
Okay? Let's see. First, there's an introductory greeting from the company that I'm supposed to read. It's kind of a legal thing, you know. Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, a magical place for kids and grown ups alike. Fantasy and fun come to life. Fazbear Entertainment is not responsible for damage to property or person. Upon discovering that damage or death has occurred, a missing person report will be filed within 90 days or as soon as property and premises have been thoroughly cleaned and bleached and the carpets have been replaced. Blah, blah, blah. Now, that might sound bad, I know, but there's really nothing to worry about.
Nothing to worry about. Light bulb from an admin insanity. Okay, that was not funny.
Those same stupid songs for 20 years.
20 years?
You've been irritable at night, too. So remember, these characters hold a special place in the hearts of children.
I used to have a Freddy plush in this game. I'm going to show it to you. You can see it here. It is the Freddy Fazbear plush there. But I accidentally, well, you know, deleted the game, so now the plush is gone. So, yeah. And plus, so that plush was used in the FNAF 1 video. In the FNAF 1 Be Like video. I'm going to sped up the footage because it's boring. Wow, the animatronics really haven't moved, and it's 2 a.m. They should be moving now. Wow, 3 a.m. Finally, someone has moved. Literally, the recording of this was 9 minutes. Bonnie's already in the hall. Chica's moved. Watch that light flicker. Actually, I was just waiting for Bonnie to move this right here. Still waiting. Still waiting, 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 waiting. Honestly, I wonder where Chica is. Oh, there she is. She's still standing there, menacingly. By the way, Bonnie went to my door. You already saw that. yes, I'm not going to talk throughout this sometimes, just so you can just see something. Bonnie's there. Chica's in the bathroom. The bathrooms. More like the back rooms. Okay, that's cringe now. The back rooms, it's cringe. I haven't seen anyone post about the back rooms in like a year. Chica's in the hallway. Which means there's either two other places that she should go. The kitchen or the down hall area near my door. Why do the animatronics just walk in instead of just stare at you? Okay, it's 5 a.m., so even if I drain my power, I'm probably going to survive the night. Did I really just make a reference to the thing? I can't remember. Freddy's staring at me. Point of view, you entered in the wrong classroom. Yeah, I think it's closing door time. It hit 6 a.m. as soon as I, close the door. Anyways, part 2 will be night 2.